the prince wants to come to visit Jerusalem, I think that he must to honor it, and he must to be our guest, and not to divide his trip like this. This trip will make more problem in the area, and because of this divide.
They're trying to appeal to the Arab countries, which I think they think is more valuable than making Israelis happy.
Coming from the British perspective, I can see definitely with the history that they've had here and their involvement in shaping the way that Israel looks today, that they would want to stay as neutral as possible. As far as the visit to the Kotel being called part of the Palestinian territories, I think that's very interesting and is kind of like a stance.
Upsets me, yeah, a lot of things upset me, but it's not unexpected, especially from the Europeans.
It's an Israeli capital. It's always has been. And it's a slap in the face for them to go and say, occupy Palestine. I don't think they should let them in. That's my feeling about it.